Regional insurer Britam has named its finance director Charles Kimani Njuguna as the new acting managing director. Njuguna is expected to replace exiting managing director Tavaziva Madzinga, who resigned from the company last year. Njuguna joined the underwriter in March last year and has over two decades of experience in the financial services sector. He has previously served as the chief financial officer of the ABN-Amro Bank, GT Bank, Old Mutual and Family Bank.